We should see some good tag teaming between these groups. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Oh, what a slam! It won't take long. Future makes the cover.
Saw that coming. Can you believe this? He just powered him up.
What a tag team match this has been. What a fierce kick.
The future squeezing down on the head. What strength. Just heaving him up over his head.
Spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. Dear friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Nice reversal there.
He swung wild with that one.
No! Broken up by their partner.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Heads up thinking by the Olympian.
Here's a reversal by Rodriguez.
Oh, look at this.
One, two.
There goes the superstar.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And I think he's begging him to bring it. And there's some more emotion on display. And again, the mind games are played.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
The future. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
There's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.